Hello. Okay. I think we are gonna do some more wild date. I might play something else later. See how we get on with the wild date. But I thought I'd better get a stream in before I disappear for the weekend, because I won't be home till probably the beginning of next week. Which is fun. Math Dan Seth. Right, let's just get into this, in fact. Oh yeah, there's my face. You'll need to excuse the hair, hang on. And the lighting, 2 secs. That's a bit better. I've had my PSVR helmet on most of the day. I've been playing The Werewolves Within. It's based on the Werewolf game. Don't know if you know that, but it's just basically a party game. It's actually quite fun. But playing The Werewolves Within, sort of simplified version of it, but you know, you get a lot of people that just take it way too seriously. But you get a lot of, like, really annoying folk that just use really horrendously cold logic. And it's just boring. I just want to appeal to people's emotions, you know? Just appeal to their emotions. I want to start an argument. Don't know why my camera's pointing a weird direction. Okay, there we go. Right. What were we doing? We were playing The Wild Eight, weren't we? Let's load that shit. What the hell have I done with it? There it is. Come on, game. Okay, I think it's finally decided to load. Hang on. Are we in? Nope. Oh, wait. Ah, there we go. Right. So, last thing, we'd got to, we'd be set up a base, actually, in a fucking amazing little bunker thing. Okay. I can't remember what I was going to do next. I think I basically just got all this stuff together. In fact, I got too much stuff. All the stuff that I didn't know what to do with. Wait, hang on. Why is it telling me I've got new quest items? Is that just a thing? Quest items. Vapor 3C. Throw warehouse at the Harrington storage facility. I don't actually know what any of that means. I don't think I can open any of these doors. I tried it the last time, didn't I? Right, so I've got food. I've got a few stones. Can make some more. Bone axe, do I have? I've got a pickaxe, I've got my machete, although that's getting a bit knackered. I should maybe take this harpoon instead. Yeah, let's do that. slightly less damage, but it's not about to break at least. Okay, where were we gonna go? Gonna go and check this place out. I don't know if I have I been there? I don't remember being there. Okay, let's try that then. Actually, before I go, I'll go and eat some of the food that I've got stored. Oh yeah, I'd made that fur armour and stuff, hadn't I? Everything's coming up Millhouse. Okay, let's go and check this shit out. Weird, I'm actually getting a decent frame rate this thing. Although I think OBS is acting up a little bit. It does that. Here's the place. Had I been in here? Does anybody know? Yep, I'd been in here. Oh, there's canned food and everything. Stone pickaxe. Yep, that was definitely me. Yeah, let's take this canned food with me. Right, okay, so where else can we go? I want to go up to this place, so I want to go back this way. Oh man, this clothing's amazing. That cold meter's gone down much, much slower. So much slower. So much better. I'm really tempted to go and try and fight that thing that I was fighting the last time round. Big two-legged wolf thing. Got you. What the hell is that? Fat. Rubbing it on yourself significantly increases your cold resistance. Oh, that's pretty good. Herb, give me that. Okay, where am I? I need to go more this way. Hear a wolf. Where the fuck is it? Slightly more over here. Go around this side. Run away from you. Oh, I've just about gone past it. Treasures of the food warehouse. See, if there's one thing I don't really need right now, it's more fucking food. There's a boar though. Don't fight me, boar, I'll win. I can't see what the hell I'm doing. Is that, no, that's not a way in. May as well cook some meats. need that. Okay, right, how do I get into this place? Up. Oh no, I need to make a stick, don't I? I'll just wait for morning. That'd be a sensible thing to do. Hang on 2 seconds. Right. Okay, I can see now. Whether or not there's a way to infiltrate the warehouse. Okay, so this is a mystery. Oh, there's a hole in the wall. I'm in. Go down to the basement. Hey buddy, damn it. Right, I'm kinda a bit worried now. Could be fucking anything in here. Seem to be anything there. Oh shit, it's one of those guys. Wonder if I can take him. Oh god. Run, run! Fuck! Okay. That did not work. Shit. Now I've got to start again. Oh. Fuck, I'm back here. With just an energy bar to my name. Can't even run. Okay, I need to get there. Whoa, frame rate. Just go for a jog through the snow. Man, that's such a pisser. One skill point. You're just fucking mocking me now. Why didn't I try to stun that thing? Why didn't I just stupidly stand and try and punch it? Wait, is this the right place? Yeah. Thought it looked a bit different there. Right, okay. Give me that food. Cook that mushroom. Yeah, give me that. Oh wait, there's even more food there. That's a tendon. Machete, I want that. Should probably take that med kit. I've lost everything. It was all going so well. Are any of my buildings still here? No. Game is so brutal. Like, dying is just a horrendous thing in this game. Okay, a little bit of wood. Build the workshop ten ore. Shit. Back inside. Back to level one recipes. Fuck. Oh, why is this game so fucking brutal? Right. I'm gonna build a campfire out here because I'm gonna be outside for a bit, I think. Let's get some more. Okay. Let's get our workshop set up. Get a pickaxe. Right. Let's just equip that pickaxe for now instead of the machete. Because I'm just going to have to go and gather a hell of a lot of stuff. It's going to be kind of boring. Right, okay. Campfire went out. Need to upgrade this. Get that. Get my first backpack slot back. Oh, Jesus. At least I've got a lot of food. That's the one thing. Got a lot of food. Upgrade. Right. Oh yeah. Might as well use up some of that shit. We'll just go straight to level 3. No point fucking about. Right. What do I need for level 3? Just more wood and more ore. Right. That can be arranged. Stand here and hit this all day if I have to. Right, full stack. Couple of full stacks. Now I need wood. Get that wood. Fuck's all the trees gone. Here we go. Eat some food. Should be enough to upgrade that. Yeah, you're freezing, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Let's get some more backpack space. Get that warming up. Upgrade this. And have I got enough to upgrade that? Oh no, I'm slightly short on wood. Let's go down here. There's gotta be trees down here. There we go. And that's my axe broken, but that's fine. I can deal with that. That's why I'm doing this. Okay, right. So I can make bone shit, which is what I want. May as well take this with me. What's in here? Nothing now. Okay. Right, bone axe. Get the machete equipped just in case. I'm gonna have to go and do shitloads of hunting now. First. do some stockpiling. Take this mushroom, seeing as it's here. Let's increase. Yeah, still need that space. As much space as possible. Okay, might as well make this armor. And these shoes. Nope, cook my mushroom. Get that mushroom fried. There we go. May as well eat that. Right, let's store some of this wood. Put my bones back. Although that's already nearly broken. They're pretty fucked as well. Alright, fine. Pickaxe, bone axe, okay. Have to go hunting now. Although I may just deliberately break this axe to free some space up. Oh. In fact, nah, that's probably going to take longer than I thought. Right, let's eat this food. Get some heat off the fire. Okay. Let's go and find something to kill. Shit, I didn't make any stones, did I? Get back here. What? How the fuck did I miss? Back, I need to spend that skill point. Right, yeah, we need leather. Definitely need that. And I want to put my attack damage up. And my move speed. Right. In fact, I'm just going to throw this away. I'm going to make some rocks, don't I? Throwing rocks. I'm really tempted to just go back up to that base and try and get my stuff back. I will definitely die. Sure, I heard a boar down here somewhere. Boar. No, there's a rabbit. Oh, there's a deer. Fuck the rabbit. Get this deer. Ah, shit. Nailed it. Oh fuck, I wanted to make that thing, didn't I? This thing that makes all the stuff drop. You know what I'm talking about. Ah. Oh, right. Yeah, back to base. Abort this hunting mission. The carving knife. Yeah, I need a bone. Hang on. Let me just cook this and then I'll go and grab myself a bone. Carving knife, it seems like you almost need the carving knife. It's not really optional. Alright, put these bones back. Let's fry some mushrooms. And eat them. Right, now we're talking. In fact, I don't have any points to spend. No. Rabbit! Get back here! How are you immune to stun? You little shit. Whoa, frame rate's going weird again. Seems to be mad on OBS as well, don't know what's going on there. Right, come on, where are all the animals at? There's one. Get back here. Nice. Got some leather. Sweet. That's just what I was looking for. And there's a boar. excellent. Excellent stuff. Getting somewhere. Right. I need leather to upgrade the thing, don't I? How much do I need? Give me that mushroom, for fuck's sake. There we go. Thing is, this machete is about to break, and that's not going to be good. Stop running into a fence, then I'd warm you up. There we go. Look, just need to cook this shit. To upgrade this. One leather, but more wood and more ore. Okay. Right, I'm gonna throw this away. Equip that so that I've got some space. Because I'm lazy as fuck. Wait, what? What's going on? No. Don't do that. That's the wrong thing. Right. Equip that. Just throw that down there. Oh wait, that mushroom didn't cook. Right. So I need to get more woods. Another full stack. Oh wait, that's fucking hell. What am I doing? I'm not even paying attention. Oh, there's a tendon lying there. Yeah, give me that. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop being lazy. Get back into the base. And actually drop some shit off. Boring. Right, let's put this food in here. That tendon there. Put that wood in there. Yeah. Need that leather. Okay, need more ore. Is that still? Yes. That's still a rock. Surely that's enough. Yeah. Okay, level 4. See, I really want to upgrade more. Because I want to get that fur armor. That's the good shit. bullshit shit. Oh, I was going to make a forge, that's what I was going to do before I died. Right, where was I? In fact, I'm going to need more ore. There's a rock down here somewhere, I think. Ah, there it is. Upgrading it now. Probably isn't, is there? He's too leather anyway. Right. I won't bother. Eat that. Why have I done that, in fact? I need to go back in. I need to drop this leather off. Food. Put that weather there. Okay. I'm gonna have to go on the hunt again. My shoes are knackered. I could just make leather boots. Nah, I'm saving it. I'm saving it. Just make wooden shoes. Classic wooden shoes. Throw those away. Right. Ah, fuck. I kind of want to save this machete in case I go back. Right, I might just have to make a different weapon. What can I make? Bone spear? I'll make a bone spear. And I'll put this machete away. Because it's too good a weapon to waste on animals. In fact, how much damage does the axe and shit do? 9 to 14, that's 11 to 16, okay. Oh shit, I've got wolf claws, haven't I? I wonder if I should make one of those. What did I do with my wolf claws? They in that other box. Yeah, I've got three. There's more bones in here as well. Fucking hell. Yeah, let's make wolf battle claws. That sounds fucking amazing. Right, give me some of that. Put this wolf claw in here. Put this spear in here, I'll save that for later. But yeah, get that equipped. Fuck yes! Oh wait, better put my bones and shit back. My bones! Right, let's go hunting. I'm gonna have to do a lot of hunting just to level up a bit. In fact, let's go north. Why not? Let's go north. animals here. Oh shit, herbs. That's one thing that I don't have right now, is healing stuff. There's a rabbit. Give me that mushroom. Give me that mushroom. Give me that mushroom. Where the fuck's all the deer and shit? Oh, boar. These claws are pretty good. Fuck off. Oh, I hate when they're running at the trees. Get back here. Are you bleeding? Tell me you're bleeding. Got ya. Nailed it. Rabbit. Just punch a tree instead, fuck it. Why not? Oh. Is that some rogue ore just sitting there? Maybe I threw that away. Must have been me. Oh, what's this I see? Another boar? Shit, better eat some food. Get back here. Get back here. Nailed it. Right. I've got stacks of leather. Well, I've got 3 leather. But I'm about to freeze my balls off, so I better get back to the base. I'll grab this mushroom on the way past. Oh, there's more mushrooms. See me, I don't care about the cold. I'll just stop and pick mushrooms. Fuck it. Okay, so what we got now? We've got 4 leather, got all the meat to cook, that wood's just taking up space. Let's make some healing salves, maybe? Maybe put this medikit away. Pile of mushrooms to cook. Let's do that. Let's get the boring shit out of the way. Sorry, I'm a wee bit distracted here. Oh, these tomatoes ready. I'm gonna have a stack of tomatoes that I don't know what to do. Oh shit, I better find some seeds in that food place. Where the big fucking monster is. Should've just run away from that thing. It's just ruined my game. Right, I'm gonna stick all these mushrooms in here. Emergency food. Are these tomatoes actually ready? Oh yeah. Gonna stack? Oh, they don't stack. Bullshit. Alright. You go in there. Fuck it. I'm gonna need to eat that soon anyway. Right. make more rocks. Now I need to go out. In fact, can I do my? No. There must be a place inside that building that I'm missing where I can level up my skills, but oh well, I'll just go out here and do it. Right, more speeds. We're gonna need more, probably tendons. More defense, more attack, more attack. Right. What do I need to upgrade this again? 2 leather. In fact, I've got that, so I just need to get another shitload of wood and just the usual story. Shitloads of wood. In fact, I'm getting further and further away from the base. Just killing all the trees. Now this axe is nearly knackered, but I wonder if that other one's still whining about. Just gonna keep going. No, I'm not. Because that rock is fucked. Okay, I just need the 2 leather now. Can I upgrade it from in here? Well, I suppose I'll find out in a second. But that'd be good. Got me my leather. Yeah, I can't upgrade it from here. Back outside I go. Seem to be dropping frames, I don't know what's going on. Just get that lit for a bit. And upgrade! Sweet! Right, so the fur boots. So basically I need another 7 leather to get my fur armor. And I need to build a furnace. I really do need to build that furnace. In fact, I can do that now. Let's do that. Need 60 ore. Jesus Christ. So, what? 3 out of, so fucking hell, that's a lot of ore. That mace sounds good. Okay, so if I go and get a pile of ore. I need to find another rock. Has anybody seen a rock anywhere? There's one. Kill that fucking rock. No prisoners. I'll just keep going until this thing breaks. Like that. shit, so I need new tools. Definitely need new tools. Right, let's smelt this, let's see what happens. I wonder how much I get out of it. Probably just one. I know this game, this game's brutal. One iron. What can I do with one iron? Oh, could just make an iron pickaxe and then go all out. Let's do that. Here. I need that. Shit, is that enough? Don't know if that's enough. It's just enough. So let's make an iron pickaxe, but I also need to make... Ah, shit. It's definitely not enough. I'm needing more tendons. Yep, definitely need tendons. What have I got in this box? Oh, better eat some food. Just bones. Bones and generators. Oh, my shoes are fucked again. Okay, make more shoes. This can be my armor corridor. Right, need to equip that. In fact, throw that away. Just throwing all my junk in here. Shit. We'll take this wood out. So still got two bones. So yeah, I definitely need tendons. Also need to find a rock to smash up. Smash it up! I'm doing a bit of everything. I need to do more hunting. I need more ore. Where's a rock? Where's a good rock? Wait, what's this? Oh no, I've definitely been here. Oh, there's a... Oh! Oh shit, a wolf! No! Just fucking punch you with your wolf claws, man. Get back here, you pussy. And you. That fight. Took on two of them. Got some good shit. Got the tendons I need. Now I just need to find a rock to smash up. Oh shit, here we go. This bit's got everything. Some good pickaxing. Is there a reason why I keep dropping frames? Is my connection being shite? just going to fill up one over here. So I'm going to burn it a lot. Burn the what? Right, there we go. Excellent. Good fucking work. And I just need to run up here. Burn it all. Get fucking wrecked. More speed, please. Oh, more backpack. I'm not getting any hunting points there. Bullshit. Oh, there's my iron. Make all the swords. Actually, I'll keep this stack for now. Keep that snack. Okay. Burn this one. Let's see. Mace, that's what we want. Oops. I mean, these claws are good, but that stun effect, that sounds pretty fun to me. That's going to be really useful. Right. And I need to make an axe. Shit, what do I need for an axe? For an iron axe. Iron axe. Oh, right, just craft that now then. Give me it. Right, so still need more leather. Okay, put that in there. Let's take these tomatoes out of here. Put them in here. Where all the other useless shit is. Actually, what am I doing? Right, claws. Oh no, everything's mixed up here. I don't like this. It's a terrible way of organising things, Chris. What are you doing? What am I doing? Right, hang on. Give me this machete out. Okay. Put that there. Put this in here. Fuck it, put the bone in there. Right, leather and tendon. Yes, that's better. I need to cook this. Get my meat stocks back up. Hi, Pipe Tonio, how you doing? Right. We're fully stocked. Shit, do I have to do this thing? When do I have to do this thing? Ah, still ages. Fine. Yeah, I'm good too. Hang on. Right, I definitely need wood. Need to get me some wood. This is your first time in this game. This is actually, I played it a couple of times. and I loaded it up after having kind of set things up. I loaded it up earlier on tonight and then died instantly in a warehouse. Some big fucking monster killed me. So I'm now just kind of back to where I started and trying to set everything up again. The game's brutal when you die. Jesus. Really punishes you. Have you played it before yourself? Skill point. I do love a skill point. Right, what exactly am I doing? Why did I get that wood? I need to go hunting, don't I? Shouldn't really be gathering wood all the time. Right, okay, let's just light this fire for a bit. Eat some food. Okay. Time to go on the big hunt. I said hunt. Are always good. In fact, nah, I shouldn't really be doing that right now. I need to save my space for the deer. Get back here. What the? Got you. Nailed it. It's got that leather that I'm looking for. Sweet, sweet leather. Oh, there's a wolf. Take that. Take this. Take this. Oh, this mace is good. I like this mace. He just dropped a waterfall of stuff. Oh, wolf horn. Shit. Okay. Oh, fuck, I'm bleeding. Better use the salad. I'm probably going to regret this, but throw that wood away. Give me that wolf. What? Throws it away in ace. That's weird. Where are you from? You're from Russia and it's hard to understand. Yeah, sorry man, I'm from Scotland. We speak our own version of English here. I think I speak too fast is the problem. How are things in big old Russia? So that was a boar. Ah shit, better get back to base quick. Get back, doo doo doo, get back. Ah yes. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's fine. I know a few, like, I've got friends from other countries that live here now. And they were a bit shocked when they came to Scotland and they just couldn't understand a word that people were saying. Because we have all our own, like, words and stuff that we use that you would never hear in an English language learning class. So you already knew what the main quest. Yeah, I started doing the main quest. I've got to the door. No, not the door. Home sweet home. Wait. Nah, here we go. This is the main quest. I have to find out where the second power line goes. But yeah, I've kind of stopped doing that because I found some more other interesting things to do. Right, okay. I don't know why I'm standing there when I could just be inside here getting heat. Fucking just throwing wood on the fire for no reason whatsoever. Okay, there's two more leather. I've got five. How much is that I need? I need nine for that fur armour, which is what I'm going for. Yeah, I should really drop some of this stuff off. Tendon. Nope. Yes, wolf claw. Craft some more throwing rocks. Best thing in the game, throwing rocks. Oh wait, I need to make another healing salve. Warm underpants. See, this could be useful against that guy, the adrenaline, that could be really handy. I'm gonna, in fact, sod it. Let's burn some more ore. Burn it! Get in there. Cooking up some iron. Getting some weird frame rate things going on here. What is this? Ah, that could be useful as well. I am so tempted just to go and try and get my stuff back. Whatever stuff's left. You've heard how the native speakers talk, but I was in college while practicing a long time ago. Oh. Were you given, like, examples of how different people speak when you were learning? Durable torch. No. Right. Why am I wandering about aimlessly? I still need to kill animals. Oh shit, that's why. I've got this iron ore on me. I need to drop that somewhere. Should still be... I think there's lots of space in this. Yeah, lots of space. Let's put some iron ore in here. That'll be a nice little surprise when I forget about that. Right, okay. I'm gonna have to go for a second. I'll be back in 5-10 minutes. I might as well make myself a cup of tea and stuff as well. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Sorry about that. Right. Where were we? I was going to go and kill some animals. I always seem to go out at night when I'm hunting. Okay, let's hunt. Let's do this. There's a deer. Oh, fuck. Got you. Got you. Oh, you little shit. Get back here. Ah, come on. I need leather. Oh, there's a herb, though. Give me that. Another one. Delicious herbs. Better eat some food. Get some warmth off of this. This burning plane. My shoes are really broken again. Come on, animals, where are you? The hell? No. What's that? I don't know, it's just a window. Yay. Yay, indeed. Got that mobility skill point. Just for running around aimlessly. Oh, there's some raw meat. I'll have that. Why not? Another herb. Where the hell am I? I'm wandering off miles away. Ah, shit. Right. I need to build a fire. Build it. Okay. Get that warmth. Herb. Do do do. Ah, oh, might as well cook this meat actually while I'm standing here. Am I just seeing things, or did an animal go behind that tree? I think I'm hallucinating. Yep, definitely hallucinating. I've got campfires dotted around all over the place now. Which is probably a good thing. Find a lot of herbs at least. Any animals here? Another herb. Beautiful. Time to kill some animals, you're right. I'm with you, man. All the way. Ah, my shoes are broken. Oh, fuck! Nope. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Nice. Right. Use a cell. Need to craft armor. Yeah, I know. That's my plan. I'm trying to like, get as much leather together as possible so I can make the fur armor, which is amazing. Oh shit. Ah, I hate when you run behind trees. Get back here. Where did you go? Where the hell did you go? Magical disappearing deer. Did you go up this hill? No, you didn't. Shit, I'm gonna freeze again. Should maybe head back to that fire that I made earlier. Fucking hell, more herbs. Where is it? It's over here. There we go. Just as the storm sets in, and there's a boar. Shit. Right. Get more wood. Okay. If I get enough warmth here. Storm always comes at the worst time. Right, screw it. We're going after that boar. Shit, I've got my weapon out. Get back here. Whoa. Okay, I'm not going after that tendon. Cook some meats. Wait, what? I thought I started cooking again. Oh. This game's driving me crazy. Just imagining things. Okay, that's enough. Get some more wood together, just in case. And come on. Where are you? Where are you going? Where are you going? Got you. That was close. You're not wrong. I want more leather. I don't just want to be picking up meat all the time. Okay, where's my animal friends? You're out here somewhere. Seem to end up here. Let's go a bit further away. Oh, there's a deer. Stop running away, you coward. Rabbit got in the way. My last stone, and it's immune. Got you. Right, I think I need two more leather. Should I risk fighting a boar here? Is this too much of a risk? Nah, let's kill it. Come on, get a stun in, get a stun in. Yes! Got you. That's just more meat. Okay, okay, let's see. If I do this right. I did it wrong. I'll just chase you down. Nice! That was exactly what I needed. Right. Let's get home. Where's home? It's up here. Pay attention, Chris. Ah, shit. Oh, please tell me I can get home in time. Please tell me I can get home in time. I should be able to make it. I think it's just here. Okay, cool. We did it. Well done, everybody. We did it. Right, give me that leather. Give me it all. I want it all. Right, now we're talking. Now we're talking. Oh, wrong one. Oh, yes. Look at that. So much better. Let's just throw this armor on the floor with everything else. Right, oh, I need to make salves. Get all the healing salves. Got so much meat. Need to make rocks. Okay, let's cook up all this meat. So exciting, this. Yeah, it looks good. It does, it's a good looking man. Covered in fur. Covered in the skin of his enemies. Right, might as well cook the mushrooms. At least you know if I die again, I'm gonna have a massive stock of food, so. Not much to worry about. So much stuff. Okay. Put that in there, put that salve in there, give me that iron out actually. Because I'm really tempted. In fact, what's in here? Adrenaline. Ah shit, shouldn't have cooked those mushrooms. Oh no, I need fat anyway. Right, I'm really tempted to make an iron trap and take it with me and go and try and kill that thing. The temptation is unreal. What can I make in here? Can't make that. Or that. Okay, let's make the trap. Screw it. What's the plan? Well, I got killed by some monster thing, and when I died I dropped a whole load of shit, so I kinda want to go and get that back if I can. But also, it's this quest up here actually, in the food warehouse. Because I kinda want to get, I'm hoping there will be seeds in the food warehouse so that I can start growing more more stuff. Do I need anything else? I've got salves. I've got food. I should probably eat some of that. Do I take the machete is the question. I probably should. Although no, don't take the machete. Leave that here. Leave that here. So, where I want to go is actually... where is it? Which building was it? I think it was this one. I might be wrong, but I think it was that one. Yeah, it's this one, yeah, because I built a campfire outside it. But let's go. I should have some points to spend actually, so let's spend those. Oh shit, I've got a lot of points to spend. Right. Let's get some attack speed. But more damage is probably the best thing right now. Get that. Bone extraction, tendon extraction, more defense, and more backpacks. Screw it. Lots of space. May just pack the workshop up and take it with me, and this. Pack all this up. So I need to head north. Let's go, boys. Oh, fuck off. Take that. I'll eat that herb. Don't want to waste my backpack space and stuff like that. Okay. This way a bit. This thing's just going to kill me again. I'm pretty sure of it. Oh shit. I'm getting followed by wolves. I'm just going to run. Frame rate has just dropped ridiculously. What the hell? That's just a bore. Okay, I think I need to go in the back. Can I get in here? Yeah, in here. F to place, right. Shit. Should have brought a bloody torch. Okay. No, no, no. He's right there. I don't like that. I don't like the fact I was standing right there. Shit! Oh no, why are you eating food? Right, I've got that trap set. If it comes back, then... What's this? I've unlocked the gate mechanism. Okay, that's turned on some sort of light. I don't want to go near that trap though. Where is it? I want it to come over here. There it is. Is that like some sort of weird human thing? Hello? Yep. That is pretty much what it is. Oh, that's all my stuff there, isn't it? Shit. This is where I died. Come on. Come on. Ah, oh, don't walk off. How'd I get his attention? I'm scared that if I go near this trap, it's going to trigger, and then I'll end up dying. Oh, got him! Yes! Whatever the fuck he was, he's dead! That trap was amazing. That trap was a great idea. Give me all this stuff. Ah, fuck, there's two of them! Where the fuck did that other one come from? Jesus. I wasn't sure I was getting out of there alive. Right, what have I got here? Oh, my ear flap hat. Forgot about that. Right, throw that away. Yeah, I know, throw a stone. I panicked, alright? I panicked. Do I want to go back down? I kind of want to get that other stuff that's there. Right, hang on. Before I do, what's this? Oh no, that's that wood I just threw away. Okay, I'm going to go and cook this food so that I can get some space back. Oh shit, what's happened here? There's all sorts of stuff here. Why won't you let me pick that meat up? Mutant meat? Huh. Right. Right, where's that campfire? Is this it? Yeah. Oh, do I want to keep that mutant meat actually? You know what? I'm just gonna go back down there and see if I can take this guy on. Although I would really like another trap, so yeah, I'm gonna set the furnace up. Ah shit. Ah shit. Is there any rocks nearby? Okay, okay. Right, cook that, and I'm going to set up the workshop. Make more rocks. A couple more rocks. Give me that ore. That iron, even. And cook the rest of that. Yeah, I'm going to make another trap, that's exactly what I'm doing. Trap was excellent. I love that trap. I'm going to make two traps. Because they're that good. Right, get that mace back out. Okay. Shall we get back downstairs? Can't see him. I've still got all this stuff here. Where'd he go? He seems to have disappeared. Iron, yeah, 60 ore for one iron. Alright, throw that away. What's this? That's my fur armour from before. I'm gonna throw this bone away for the time being. Human flesh, don't need that. That's my fur boots from before. Oh. just throw this away? What's that? Right, throw all that meat away. Canned food, throw that away. Bone pickaxe, don't need that. Alright, there's a bit of fat. That's my harpoon. I do want that because that's a good weapon. Alright, throw these tendons away. A carving knife. Okay. Okay, let's just forget about the rest of that. I'm going to keep this stuff because I can put it in the chest, and if I die again, then at least I've got it. Right, now how do I get in here? How the hell did I get inside? Oh wait, the door's right there. Duh. Food ration, no thanks. There's another generator. Super muffin. Oh, red pepper seeds. Yep, that's what I need. Okay, so I want this generator. Shit, I'm gonna have to throw something away. God damn. This sucks. Right, throw the carving knife. Take the generator. Generators are useful, apparently. What's that? Another food ration. Whoa. Frame rate's really going mad at the moment. Is there anything else in here that's of any use? Is that stuff on the shelves? What is all this? Super muffin, super muffin, super muffin. What's Okay, I'm gonna throw the harpoon in the ground for the time being. Okay, apparently picking up the super muffins ends the quest, so fair enough. This ore away and grab the seeds. Definitely need that, but I also want to take this harpoon with me if possible. So I'm just gonna have to throw all the throwing rocks away. But at least I know that if I come back here, there's a whole load of stuff lying around. Give me that harpoon. Give me that back. Okay, let's go home. Let's get these seeds planted. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, those traps are absolutely ridiculous. I love those. The Long Walk Home. Why are the boars all of a sudden going mental? Whoops, run into a fence. Shit. Oh fuck, I've left a bloody workshop up there, haven't I? Ah, why have I done that? Right, I'm gonna have to go back. Although, in fact, screw it. I'll just have to make another trip there, but I'll take this stuff back first. At least then I can pick all that other stuff up and bring it home. What can I... can I make mutant... what can I do with this mutant meat? It doesn't tell me. Right, what is this? Red pepper, this is it. I'm gonna drag the plant, right. There we go. Is this a mod or is the latest? This is the latest patch. The latest patch added in this building, which you can use as a base, which is, to be honest, pretty fucking good. I'm loving it. Okay, harpoon. I don't know what to do with all these tomatoes. I'm really just running out of space now. So look, these tomatoes are ready again, but there's not... I've nowhere to put them, there's no point in picking them. There's definitely no more storage, is there? And I can't build chests inside. Stick one outside, actually. Why not? What am I putting in here? I don't even know. Okay, let's put this armor in here. And a harpoon. I'll keep these traps though. Actually, let's put all the... wait, should I keep my resources outside? It's probably a better idea to keep resources outside, isn't it? Okay, bring all this stuff back in. Give me that wolf claw. That can go in there. Let's keep these mushrooms outside. Go to... yeah, that'll do. Running into the wall. Leather, bones, wolf claw, mushrooms, emergency mushrooms. Yeah, let's keep the super muffins out here as well. And I really, really need to go and do some mining. Where the hell was that rock? Oh wait, I smashed that up, didn't I? Need to find a new rock. This one will do. Okay, I'm getting some weird frame drops here. Sorry if that's looking a bit weird on your end. That's my pickaxe broken. Actually, I need more wood anyway. Need to make a new pickaxe. What else do I need to do? I'm so glad to have my hat back. It really completes the look. What was I doing? Making a pickaxe. I need them tendons. Sweet. My iron in here. How's my... what's that? About halfway done. That's always about halfway done. Okay. Right. Let's make some more stones. Then I'm gonna have to go and get my bloody workshop back. Because I've left it up in that place like a fucking idiot. Actually, nah, I'll take these traps with me. I don't know if that weird guy is still going to be there. Right. Back to the food warehouse we go. Yeah, see you later, Wolf. I'm not pissing about with you. Everywhere. This way. And through this little bit. Oh, there's a herb. Give me that. And another one. Right. Pack this shit up. Okay, let's go and grab some of that stuff that I threw away earlier. Energy bars are always welcome. Oh, grab some of this ore actually. Got space for it now. Give me that canned food. Anything else I'm missing? There's food rations there. Give me that. Just pick it up, stop swinging that bloody mace. Right, what did I leave downstairs in the death pit? The place of death. Hopefully there isn't a dickhead still wandering about. Get those tendons, more canned food, more canned food. What's the meat? What's this? Oh, healing cells. Useful. Okay. Okay. Gonna go back to base and I think I'm done for the night because I need to go and pack my bag if I'm going away tomorrow. And I've got to get up early, so. This has been pretty successful, despite the death. I feel like I'm getting somewhere now. Oh, herb. And a wolf. I'll just ignore that herb then. Need to head pretty much directly south from here. Into that fence again. I was going to kill that deer, but I decided, nah, waste the time. Not got any space anyway. We're home. And I'm gonna set up my workshop again. Okay, have I got points to spend? I haven't put my shower up. Yeah, thanks for coming in, Pipe Donio. That's I do appreciate some good chat. Feel free to give me a follow. I'll try and get on again sometime next week because I'm going away for the weekend, so I won't be on again this week. Ah, now I need to find somewhere to put all this stuff. There's just no space. Just make more healing cells. Hey, Meat Pappy. How's it going? Some wooden shoes and armor just lying about here. Requires a key. What have I got in terms of keys? just those. The C key card. Right. I may need to set up another chest. Let's go and do that now. That one's full, and in fact, let's just make this pretty much a food chest, and get the healing salves in there, and this one can have my resources in it. Oh, still got some canned food here. Okay, healing salves out of there, canned food, got lots of food. Let's eat some of this canned food. In fact, nah, let's eat a load of mushrooms. That'll sort me out. Yeah, I'll keep these mushrooms on me as my first bit of food that I'll eat next. Because I need the space in the chests. This is definitely full. Oh no, there's still one space in there. And oh, there's still meat in here as well. Alright. Yeah, I think I need to go now, unfortunately. It's been a good stream. I enjoyed that one. That's it. I'll be back hopefully sometime next week. Not sure when. Maybe Monday night, but we'll see. We'll see. Depends when I get back from my little jaunt away. Save and exit. But yeah, thanks for watching everybody. It's been good. Yeah, see you next week. Cheers.